And that was my first real look at why representation and agency matters, because we had players who were high profiled on the national team who had agents, and then you had players who are incredible players and starters in the WPS and the highest in the game in the world. They didn't have representation because nobody wanted to represent them because they weren't making enough money, essentially.